In honor of the Bethlehem star, which shines for the first time in 800 years, and of the child born long, long ago on a dark, dark night, I'm Renita Boyle. Long, long ago on a dark, dark night, some very wise men saw a very bright light, a big new star in the big dark sky, a big new question, why, oh why was the star so bright? Long, long ago on a dark, dark night. Long, long ago on a dark, dark night, the wise men said, what a sight! What can it mean, this amazing thing? A brand new star for a brand new king. That's why it burns so bright. Long, long ago on a dark, dark night. Long, long ago on a dark, dark night, the wise men said, let's follow the light and find the babe, the newborn king, and bring to him the gifts we'll bring. They set their course on the star so bright, long, long ago on a dark, dark night. Long, long ago on a dark, dark night, the wise men found King Herod the Great. Where can we find the newborn king? For we have come to worship him. We saw his star burn so bright, long, long ago on a dark, dark night. Long, long ago on a dark, dark night, the wise men thought King Herod polite. Find the child and tell me too, so I can worship him just like you. But dark, dark plans were born of spite. Long, long ago on a dark, dark night. Long, long ago on a dark, dark night, the wise men said, let's follow the light. And so they left Jerusalem in search of the babe in Bethlehem. We're here, they said, with such delight, a long, long ago on a dark, dark night. Long, long ago on a dark, dark night, they bowed to the boy with a smile so bright and gave him gold fit for a king, incense and myrrh for suffering. But how could they know? Long, long ago on a dark, dark night, long, long ago on a dark, dark night, wise men were warned in a dream so bright, do not go home through Jerusalem. So they took another route from Bethlehem, and they wandered in their wanders in the starry night, long, long ago in the morning light.